Hello everyone, I'm NorseScorpio and welcome back to Outlast. And yes, I know I'm not actually streaming anymore. And that is because it took me way too long to get back to this game. And I wanted to be able to finish it in my lifetime. So I decided I'm going to record it. And this is, there's two reasons behind this actually. One is... one is because I haven't been streaming it and I really want to get through this because it's been fun so far, except for the fact that I'm dying, which actually reminds me, I wanted to see if I could actually, I can change the difficulty, and I think I was a little too ambitious jumping to hard mode. Wow. So we're going to switch that. And two, I'm trying to clean up, finish up some of these games that I, or the current games that I had going for the coming future. Which, if you see, when you see my vlog on Friday, you'll know what I'm talking about. But I will... I don't know where this guy went. I hear him. What the? What the hell? What was that? How do I change the battery? Shit. Why? Okay. Oh God. Battery drains so fucking fast. I don't like that. I remember him going away last time, though. Like, what is happening? Do I just have to make a break for it? I'm not liking this. Oh God. Yep, I'm not gonna. Fuck. Can I run? Can I run? Can I run? I forgot how to run. I don't know if I can run. Ow. I don't know how to run. God damn it! I'm looking this fucking thing up right now before I do this again. I'm a fucking dumbass. Run, left shift. That doesn't help me if I'm a fucking controller. We're gonna have to... God, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm a big ol' idiot. I think it's R1. It looks like R1. Can't jump on that. Come on. We're just gonna run through to this bit because I know. Then we hop under here and let's see if I can't fucking survive a little bit longer this time. Whoa. Forgot that I can do that. I'm not under here. You're not going to look. You're going to leave.
Just another ghost.
Exactly. Now I'm gonna wait a moment to see whether or not I get fucked. That probably wasn't a good idea. Yes, I know the battery's running out. Damn it! But see, that time, he went back to the door. What is that? Is that a second guy breaking in? Oh shit, is that a second guy breaking in? I wish these batteries lasted a little bit longer. Fuck. Oh god. What if I just run for it? Where is he? Oh god. Don't see me. Okay. I think I should be good. I see lockers to hide in. Okay. I'm gonna turn that off, but I'm gonna keep the camera up. I don't get it. I can turn these on. These guys don't know how to turn them off. Yeah, you'll never check my locker. Bye-bye. So that is it. He walked through, he walked back to the door and another guy broke out. That's good to know. Not built for this game, clearly. I don't do well with the sneaking around shit. Why did he decide to come back into the room? I don't get it. Nobody's there. I'm going in here. You smash this button. You hide under here. That's door number one being busted down. I'm just gonna turn this off because there's no need. But I gotta wait here until I hear the other door bash down, otherwise I can't get in there in order to... Or maybe I can get in there. Maybe it doesn't actually matter. Like, I'm going through one of these two doors and the other one is gonna spawn one of these guys. He's walking back that way now. So he's gonna go through the door, and then the other one should bash down. Sorry. I can, like, feel Marley near me. What's happening? Where's the other door? Not being bashed down. Have I failed that many times that it's like, all right, we'll give you a... No, I hear someone else. Oh, I hate that I do that. Hear him coming. Is he gonna break down the door? Yep. Maybe this time I will actually be successful in this fucking thing. Gonna open another locker, but way away from me. And then he's gonna go away. Now, how long should I wait? That's another question I've got here, because it seems like I've been very, very unlucky thus far. Trying to listen for his movement. I don't hear him in the water. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I wish I could listen to him and have my guy hold his breath for a minute. But I don't, that doesn't seem to be an option. You are terrifying. You can't see me, can you? Uh-oh. Go, 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 go! Fuck! Fuck! I don't know where to go. Close the door. Close the door. Close the door. Hide, hide, hide. Okay. I did it. Don't look under here.
It was the cat.
There's a corpse dangling from the ceiling in this room. Lovely. We did it, I think. I'm on my last freaking battery again. I think I'm gonna... Ooh, a battery. I don't know which way I should go. I think that way might be boarded up. So I think this might be the way I should go. Might. I know I can zoom in and get a little bit better view up ahead. Now, anyways. After zooming in on that freaking guy. Ugh. Oh good, a door at the end of this hallway. Ah! Ooh, another battery. Oh, thank goodness. There's the breaker. I'm gonna take a look over here and see if there's anything else first. Oh! Is that a guy? Where was that? Oh, no, no, no!
Hello.
Get up, you fuck! God damn it! I'm screwed! Go, 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 get under the bed! I think I did it. Okay, now he's crawling around this area, which is kind of not what I wanted, isn't it? Is it? I don't know. It's not what I wanted, really, but that's... I'm in this area again, which is what I wanted. Oh, get down. I just wish if I hit the run button, he would... Where the hell is he? I don't know if he's in this room anymore. Freaking music. Don't. Oh no, he's found me! Oh wait, no, it's just... it's actually nothing. Fuck. Okay. Go! Oh god. Is somebody actually chasing me? Is that a grate that I might be able to get up into? I forgot that I can go through these. Whew! Okay, so we got through that part relatively safe. Relatively, he says. Ugh. The camera here watching. I don't like that. Now what? It's now I should be able to actually get out of here, right? That's what I was doing, wasn't it? Maybe not. Clearly not. No, wait, it was, the... security room. They turned off the power before I could actually... do anything. So I should be able to come back here now and actually... unlock the main... Fuck! What the hell?!
Sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
Oh, God.
There's so much yet for you to witness.
You're not even creepy looking compared to the others, but...
Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Whoa, what the fuck?
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel.
What the hell?
All doors will open before you.
Where are you taking me?